एग्जाम से हमको कहीं जाना
Well, fitness is a very important component of one's life, one's being, and in today's COVID era, it is extremely important that we all stay physically fit, mentally robust, and active.
Good morning, and good to see all the dignitaries coming out and participating on this World Walking Day organized by SMCPT in collaboration with Tafisa. I would like to wish fitness for all. Thank you.
Well done, all of you. Very well organized program, and this was very much required. We have to keep ourselves fit during this period of COVID pandemic so that our functionality is not affected. So, good initiative, and hope we'll continue with this kind of activities. Well done, College of Physiotherapy.
No matter whether this pandemic is going on or not, but we also maintain our health, and this is what I want to tell all the students as well as community.
It's a beautiful event, and walking is one of the best exercise one should do. I request everyone to do walking at least 5 km a day. Thank you.
This was a fantastic event, and I must congratulate Dr. Nikita Joshi for organizing such a wonderful event, and congratulations everybody. All the best.
Thank you.
Fit Sikkim, fit physiotherapy.
This day of World Walking Day, I would like an endeavor and request all of you to maintain good health and happy walking.
It was a really fun initiative, and we really had a lot of fun walking around the campus, and I would encourage everyone to start exercising and walking on their daily basis.
To stay fit, that's it. Yeah. Don't become like me.